Hello everyone, I am Bhagyashri. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to create floating candle holder from foam sheet. This is easy to make DIY, which you can create in upcoming festival. Here I am adding wax into the seashell. You can also it replace from tea light candle holder. So let's start with this DIY. Here I have thick foam sheet. Here I am drawing fish shape. Now here our fish shape template is ready. Here I have glitter foam sheet. Now here I am going to decorate it with golden color ball chain and some stones. Here I am pasting it with fabric glue. Here I am using orange acrylic color. Now here our fish candle holder is ready to use. Now here I am going to create flower shape candle holder. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.